everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to reset your Hulu account. If you've forgotten your password for your Hulu account and you'd like to recover your account, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Now let's get started. Open up a web browser of your choice and in the URL box at the top type in www.hulu.com and press enter on your keyboard. Once you end up in the official site of Hulu, click on the login link at the top right hand corner and this will bring up the login area. If you remember your email and your password, you'll be good to go. Simply enter your email and password and click on the login button. But let's say if you've forgotten your password during logging in, you can simply click on this forgot your email or password link beneath and follow the instructions. Enter your email address associated with your hulu.com account and click on send me a reset link. Doing so will help you receive a reset link on your email address that is associated with Hulu. Simply open up a new tab and open up your email inbox. In your inbox, open up the email received from Hulu and now click on the reset password link sent on your inbox. Soon after you do that, you'll be taken to a new tab where you can enter your new password in the text box. Type in the new password you'd like to reset to and confirm the new password by retyping it again in the next field. After typing in all of your information, click on the submit button at the bottom and you'll be able to reset to a new password on Hulu. Next time you log into your account, make sure to enter the new password that you just reset to and you'll be able to log into your account right away. That is how you can easily reset your Hulu account if you've forgotten the password during logging in. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.